Good morning everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are safe. Students, today you all will watch a story in your smart class. Let's come here. Yes.
Come little children, let's learn and play. Let's learn chorus in a same song way. Come little children, let's learn and play. Let's learn chorus in a same song way. A says at, B says but. Let's find out what the other letter says. Is it da? Is it fa? Is it wa? La la la.
Yes, do you want to ready to see the story? Okay, do you want to listen a story, interesting story? Okay, now look at here everyone.
It was Kangaroo's kitty party and he was an efficient cook. When his friends Kiwi, Koala Bear, Coco Barra, Kingfisher came over, he served them kiwi colada to drink. They had a karaoke competition in which the Coco Barra won. Later, the kangaroo served kebabs with ketchup, kidney beans, popcorn kernels, and kiwi chalk for lunch. As it was close to evening, everybody felt a desire to have tea. So kangaroo served kava from the kettle. They all thanked him for his kindness and left. Let us recap the words, starting with A sound. Kangaroo. Kitty party. Kiwi. Koala bear. Coco barra. Kingfisher. Karaoke. Kebabs. Ketchup. Kidney beans, kernels, kiwi chart, kettle, kava, kindness.
So dear student, how was the story? Who was in the story? Kangaroo was in the story and he arranged a kitty party in his house and he invites all his friends and serve ketchup and kebab in the party and they all enjoy and show kindness to each other. So dear students, what is it? Yes, what is it? It is a kangaroo. Yes, look at here now. Yes, what is it? It is a kangaroo. Okay, now look at here. What is it? Kites, kites everywhere, big and small, here and there. It is a kite. Do you like kite? We fly the kite in the sky. Okay. Now, students, what is this? Yes, it is a cup kitchen. Cup kitchen. Now, what is this? These are cup keys, keys. And I'm having one more picture with me. Wow, so pretty kitten. A very small, pretty pink kitten I'm having. What is it? Cup kitten. I'm having some pictures. Speak of cup key, cup kite, cup kitchen, cup kitten, cup kangaroo. Do you observe one thing? These all pictures are start from letter K. Which letter is this? Letter K. Speak out everyone, letter K. And what is the sound of letter K? K says K. K says K. K says K. We are having more words start from letter K, like cup, kettle, टीवी. थिंक अबाउट द वर्ड स्टार्ट फ्रॉम लेटर के एंड टेल मी फास्ट. यस यू ऑल आर व्हाट यू ऑल यू ऑल आर स्मॉल किड्स. यू ऑल आर स्मॉल किड्स. सो दीज ऑल आर द थिंग्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम लेटर के. देयर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम लेटर के. फाइंड आउट विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स द थिंग्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम लेटर के. लेटर के एंड द साउंड ऑफ लेटर के इज क. What is the sound? K. Speak out with me one time. K tea, K kite, K kitchen, K kangaroo, K kettle, K king, K kindness, K kiwi, K kids, K ketchup. Okay. So today I am going to tell you how to write letter K. How to write letter K. For writing letter K, you have to take your English folder. What is this? English folder unit 1. Okay. Now, what you have to do? Put pencil on the dot. Put pencil on the dot. Make one papa's chain and touch the second blue line. Okay. After it, keep your pencil on the first blue line and make mama's slant and touch the pink line. One more mama's slant and touch the second blue line. This is letter K and the sound of letter K is K. Look at here. Papa's chain. From here, from first blue line, go up and touch it. Go down and touch it. Mama's slant. You have to make mama's slant. Letter K. If you will make like this, this is wrong. Okay. And if you will make it like this, this is also wrong. Why? Because we are not going to come out from here. For the right formation, you have to make papa's chain. From first blue line, go up. Make mama's slant. Come down. These are the right formation of letter K. What we have done today? Letter K. Kindly do practice of writing of letter K in your English folder. Thank you.